Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
In early 2014, you said Indian economy was like a superhighway. About 4 years later, in November 2017, you said, if India were a stock, I'd buy it. Would you still buy it in May 2020?
Yeah, I said India was a superhighway, though, but where the sidewalks weren't finished, the lines in the highway weren't drawn, and half the street lamps were out, okay? I said it smooths out into a superhighway down the road. That's what I hope. So just to get accurate what I said. I'm a huge, I still, Shekhar, am a sucker for India. I think a country with 1.3 billion people speaking 100 different languages, having free and fair elections every 4 years is a miracle. And if India were like Syria today, the whole world would be a different place.